This is gonna be the last episode on, let me just double check, Soladnit, the chapter, blah 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 stuff. Anyway, I'm recording this the same day. I just had like dinner, took my shower, brushed my teeth, you know, all the good stuff before going to bed. And I should have gone to bed, but I really wanted to get this done before I go. So let's go, I guess. Now, maybe
a ring-shaped piece of green jade
can get this because we got the thing that tops our upright mystify stuff.
A ring-shaped piece of green out through upright.
Maybe this one's fucked. Yeah, mysticism. Little higher, but still really low. I would like to get at least one, please. Come on. Two more. Please. Okay.
You see on the damp ground what looks like a green Easter Island statue.
Easter Island statue.
It's faintly glowing green.
My
appendages are overgrown to the point of indistinguishable shape, and you hear it whisper seductively without a mouth.
Oh, I cannot roll. Okay, but I got a really high one, nice.
You woke up consciously and find a leaf in your hand, sensing the danger that it. Conscience.
That statue wants me to pass on the leaf.
In a battle, the green god will curse the target, causing the body to rot away. Okay, not bad. I'm gonna do twice. Not worth, but just once.
You stare at the burning jewel. You are like Icarus, flying towards the sun. You feel your skin melting. When you think it's an illusion, your body bursts into flames.
Where is the water? How could it catch fire so easily?
Okay. Burning is gone. Thing here.
Can't enter the room.
Nothing in there. Okay. Am I muted? No. Oof. Okay, my bad. Get down. Why is there a cloud inside? Woohoo!
I can't open this.
God damn it. Ah, I'm tired anyway. Well, I think we killed someone, but
I can't open this.
Guess we have nothing to do here.
This is an old bug.
Do we have a way to remove this? Change my position. Ah, there. Major wound. HP turns 0 to so I need to cast a spell. Yeah, this ups my mysticism by 20, which was not enough. So the only place we need can go is there. So let me save a parking lot. 5 minutes in already. Face to face.
An abnormal purple light cluster blocks the way. This is by no means a simple opponent. You are ready.
Okay, let's try. Success, deal magic damage on super HP and the target loses. Wow. Target lost the combo. Jesus, that's not good. Immune to all kinds of debuff, except normal attacks and explosive. Wait, what? Immune to all kinds of debuff. Normal attacks and explosive damage and no effect. This is broken. So I guess I have to use my magic. Let's do this. Try this one then. Wow, he took some serious damage there. Consciousness is absorbed by his creature. If you can defeat his creature, it might become his nourishment. So physical damage will be so damage you receive. Maybe it's either HP or not. Let's see. Now I'm in the state of fresh water. Could have used this, but anyway. Battery remove and consciousness. Yeah. Just eat this. And I throw flammable, burning, flammable. So it's useless against him. Everything is useless. Except when I used. No, but I almost forgot to use. Not really what I wanted. I forgot to give some herbs to him. Throw. I guess. Let's try if it works. Okay, it does work. Ouch. It's taking damage. My mana is full. Let's just keep going with this. What are those? useless if I die. Oh, she doesn't have magic. It's just the dagger that seems to work. Nice, not bad. It's not good for me. It canceled my action. Oh, what? I don't have a second roll? Stupid. I have nothing to throw. But it still deals damage, it won't burn him, but it still deals damage, right? Don't kill me, please. Okay, it dealt damage, I think. Bro, come on! I'm gonna restart the fight, fuck it. I cannot. Now it almost seems too easy to read this fucking game. Okay, right. Sorry for playing, my bad. She's dealing damage to this. She's down, so she cannot do anything else. He really needs to survive. Please just survive this. F. No. Yeah. Whatever. I know it won't deal damage, but he's gonna kill me anyways. Bro, why 1 HP? Just fucking die. Come on. It's the waste of time. Fine, I'll do it. Okay. She's the main source of damage. I'm just gonna use magic. It's gonna be interesting. I'm gonna do it. Right. Oh, and I am the one taking damage. Okay, at least it was 12 damage. You know what? I don't know what it does, but. Or something, I guess. Not observe. First hide. Please. Thank you. 3 HP made a difference. To increase gradually. At the beginning of each turn, it will gradually increase the magic damage received. It's good. And I forgot to use one of the plants. Hey, the chick could have used one. But she has a magic, but I can just do. No, it does not work, does it? Normal damage, no, I don't do anything. So, heal him, I guess. Please heal him. Not enough. No, you need to deal damage. You're my only source of damage. No, he's gonna die because of you. Fuck, oh my god. This game. Everything is aligning to piss me off. Beautiful. I cannot heal him. So I guess I will heal. Okay, at least it's taking damage from the rot. But this guy is down. I really need to give the herbs to her. I need a big chunk of damage right there, and I need you to survive the fucking next attack, please. Yeah, I know I can use the medicine, but I don't want to risk the dice roll to be down, because it would be even worse. And I really need her to heal him right now, please. I have no words. I have no fucking words. No, this is fucking cheating, to be honest. I don't know. Fuck off. Like, how can this align perfectly just to do this? It's bullshit. Don't tell me he's dead. Don't tell me he's fucking dead. One HP? Well, one HP is fine. Where is the medkit? Okay. Would make more sense like this. And before I forget, a couple of herbs. Well, I don't have any herbs anymore. Lol.
I know you guys want to chase Carter, right? Don't worry, I don't mean anything else. Now I'm here waiting for you to tell you something. Have you seen Carter's plan?
Sorry if you see sometimes the screen doing weird things, I'm just checking the recording.
Those
just
plans
to
were
sure.
Put on the desk in the safe room. And you must know that he is chased by something.
Something isn't
silent. That thing has its eyes on Carter, and killing Carter won't let it go. The hunter won't leave. It will linger on our planet until he loses interest. That would be a disaster.
Kinda.
I can't just let the disaster happen, so I can't save Sherry. The only solution to the disaster is to get Carter to lure that thing out of here. When Carter dies in a foreign land, their sacrifices may be worth it. That's all I want to say. I know it's a tough thing to accept, but you are smart.
It's a small sacrifice. No, not a small sacrifice, it's a one person sacrifice for the greater good of many others.
I know you won't stick to the status quo, and I don't want you to die here. So leave now or kill Carter. Please give me an answer.
Sister Ace, I can understand your difficulties, but I understand the current situation now. Let's go.
Saya does not hesitate at all. The sound of pulling the gunboat let Ace know her choice. She seemed indifferent to the impending disaster. Ace does not stop you. She shook her head and go away.
That's the right thing to do. Sadly. But I am so alone. Can I just do anything? The fact that I only have 14 HP is quite annoying. Just use this and hope it's not one.
Yo, look who's here.
Is this really like luck? Like, not luck, like random? Is it really fucking random after so many of like low rolls happening to me all the time? Isn't there anything manipulating it? For me to be harder, far harder, to live with this.
I didn't expect you to come here alive.
Well, let's go.
And what? It's all over. Do you still want to stop me?
Just shoot.
Carter is now standing comfortably in front of you. What would you like to do?
Shot him in the face. Get my phone.
Do you really think that with these things, you can successfully hide from that thing?
Of course too.
He looks at you with a smart, arrogant attitude, like he has found the perfect audience.
This is my best and perfect plan. To be honest, the experiment failed in the first place. I was very despairing. I have lost too many people, even Olu, my daughter. Luckily, I didn't give up.
So I don't think it's him talking, I think it's the thing controlling him.
Since the attack of Eve cannot help me to get rid of that thing, I am starting to find the same power as the thing. And good luck will always favor those who work hard, and opportunities will always open the door for those who never give up.
Well, luck shits on me, literally, so...
So I found this gem. A gem that has the power to peep into space and time. That's all I need. Now I use luckery to cover me. The miracle of Daloth is my waymark, and add some power used to charm the god. Passages in. That thing will come at any time. At the moment when space-time are torn apart, I can use this power to leave. Leave, to the distant past or to the future. No one can hunt me. Haha. No one can.
Yeah, I think he's getting controlled by something.
Gradually, he began to laugh wildly. It is not like the sound that the normal person would make, and you can hear a bit of luck in that laughter.
You can hear a bit of luck in that laughter. I would like to know how this is possible.
You just want to run away. Why are you such high sounding? You must be fear. So, you sacrificed so many innocent, just to live for yourself.
Me? Am I living for myself? No, I am not.
Carter's face began to distort. He stared fiercely at Saya, and his grace was swept away. In Carter's shout, the deep well in the middle of the garden suddenly trembled, emitting a frightening brilliant light. Countless streamers rushed to the sky, and at this moment, Carter waved his big hand and lifted Soladnit flat in front of him.
Ha 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 ha. Farewell.
Yes, Maximilian.
Who are you? That thing cannot kill me. Impossible.
Huh. Try to bite more than what you could chew.
Unless. Ha ha ha. Tindalos. You are Tindalos.
Carter is laughing wildly at you.
Ha 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 ha. You will die. All of you.
Yeah, I know.
Carter's laughter fades from your ears. He is dead. Sherry seemed to think of something when she heard what Carter said. She was shaking, but she was standing between you and that beam. You heard Sherry's trembling voice, shouting at you anxiously.
You guys run now. It is the Tindalos. The thing that you meet before, its power less than a tenth, millionth of his power.
Worms have no light.
Okay. Worms have no right to escape. Forgot to read the rest.
I shall bestow upon you a preordained death.
Am I supposed to kill this? Normal damage and explosive damage are reduced by 5. Beginning of each turn, if 10 zones damage, damage less turn, they restore 10 HP. Oh my fucking god. Triple attack on a further unit, causing points of damage each time, and then leave a mark of any place to be in this building. Okay. So that's me. It's gonna be the target. Furthest enemy unit, so it's her, right? How am I supposed to delete this? Still some damage. Okay, not bad. You're locked by the power, doesn't have skills, so much during addition to deck. Dexterity last time, Jesus. All enemies. Enemies are set. Jesus. Always more. What? No, no, no. Realm projection loses its effect next to turns. Great old ones? No? Unconscious, poison, bleeding, fracture, burning. Yeah, I cannot apply any other effect on her. Well, I'm fucked. What a fun ending to this. And she's the one acting always. She fucking dealt. It was from 4 to 8. I was at 8 HP and she dealt 8. No, no, I'm not playing this. Whatever, just whatever you want. I cannot win. I got it. I don't know. Death scene? Defeat scene? Defeat scene, I guess?
Are you finally no longer hiding?
Kindalos, I know your target is me.
Okay, so this is really us.
It is inconvenient for you and me to use power here. Let's fight in another place.
Yes, take.
To the angular space.
Oh, what a fool prick.
That existence has left. The huge power lingering in this space is slowly fading, and the force mana to crumble. After a while, you gradually regained consciousness, and saw Sherry sleeping sweetly in the car, and Saya is standing in front of you and talking to you.
The disaster has ended. However, I'm not sure what happened in the end, but the culprit has vanished. Although this gem has lost its ability, it is definitely worth the money as a reward for this trip.
Yeah,
let's
sure.
go. Friend, let's go celebrate.
Celebrate? We fucking lost. Or was it supposed to be like that?
Everything after that is like watching flowers at a glance. Your consciousness seems to be incompatible with the body at this time, and you end up falling asleep in Sayat's heart.
By the way, I was right when I was in front of the window in the room of the mother. The danger didn't came from outside in or inside out, anything. It was inside, just inside. It was Carter that was analyzing stuff on his own manner. Soladnit after the catastrophe.
When you wake up, you find you seem missing some memory. You don't remember when you left the town, but when you see Saya and Sherry chatting with each other, you are completely relieved. The joy of life after the catastrophe and the sense of release after the pressure will make your brain clear. Saya and Sherry are still discussing what to eat today. And now you just want to relax for a moment. You fantasize that you will soon be surrounded by delicious food, and you will talk to your friends who share will and woe, and you cannot help but start to look forward to it.
So weird. It's still giving me the feeling that I didn't do anything, like did something wrong. But what? I'm gonna have less 10, I guess, because I restarted the battle. Already discounted already.
You don't know how to fight, but you still have to make trouble. Beaten like this, and ask me to end it. How capable you are. Tall, I brought your doll back, but don't expect me to fix it.
Well, let me take it from here. If the star key was torn apart by the power of Kindalos, it was impossible for it to be rebuilt again.
What does it mean?
Thank you so much this time.
It's good that you know it.
A Fagamorn throws you to suffer, and then returns to his seat to continue the game. You wake up, but when you see the worried look in Sothoth's eyes, you swallow your words. Sothoth says to you after he saw that you have regained some consciousness.
In order to control space and time, Kindalos would attack anyone who travels through it at any cost. After they kill the traveler, they would absorb the space-time debris that was decomposed from his body.
Wait, so what happened there was Kindalos and Carter were not related until the moment that Carter actually tried to trigger a stone that was supposed to trigger space-time. Somehow, go back in time, go further in time, some technology stuff, I don't know. And Kindalos, because it was space-time related, came and killed him. Was that it?
In order to further improve his power.
So Kindalos just kills everyone that messes with space-time just to be the strongest one?
He has been coveting my power. Fortunately, a Fagamorn sensed in time from the chaos that Kindalos was going to travel to you.
Fagamorn, I think it's the girl here.
Otherwise, everything would be irreversible.
Yeah, I believe.
Sorry, I didn't take the right action.
Traveling in the chaotic space and time would be accompanied by great danger. I knew it from the very beginning. Now, have a good rest.
We need
all
to get stronger.
Sudden, the lights in the library goes out, and all the books stop turning. After a long time, the library is restart, and your body has recovered as before.
Are you dumb? If you have something to say, just say it. If it is just some useless thanks, you can go and fuck off.
A Pokemon, I want you to help me.
Funny, why should I help you?
Because I figure out one thing. The things you done before is reasonable.
Oh, you mean, you agree with my idea?
Although we can fix the chaos of space and time. When we fix it, there will be another space and time will be consumed.
Mm-hmm. This is as if you wait like a chair with three legs. It works, but it's unstable. So what you're gonna do to fix this chair is to go to the next chair, cut the leg off, and put it on your chair right now. Now your chair has four legs, so it's stable, but this one that you took a leg off will be unstable, and this is what's happening right now.
We cannot get rid of that consumption. In the end, everything will fall into the void.
Yep.
That's interesting.
You call this interesting? People will die. A lot. And in different dimensions, so this is not that funny. Or interesting. Well, maybe interesting.
You finally realize your works are useless.
Kinda.
That's right. We are like a prisoner in the prison.
You could have found a more creative one, but yes.
Waiting for the destruction. Those lives who don't have eternal life just cannot feel the existence of the prison. But for you who stand at the end of time, this prison is more like a chain that has been wrapped around you all the time. So I want to help you.
For someone that is apparently unchained, she has a lot of freedom.
To break the prison.
The bot.
He seemed to hear the funniest thing that he ever heard and couldn't help to stop laughing. After a long time, you heard a sigh.
Even the once complete me cannot break the cage. And with the current power you have, why do you think you can help me?
Indeed, I cannot help you currently. But now I found my way, and what I need to do, I will try to reach this target.
Need to be far stronger than this.
At the end of the road, everything will return to their own being. At that time, we will create a new world.
A cup. I got it. If you encounter tough enemies in time travel, I will help you.
Oh, that sucks. What about the slot machine in there? That was in the demo.
Do not bother me.
Fucking bitch. Did anything else change? Okay, he's there. Not dead. At least that. And now you. I save. No, I don't need to save. I want to click on this because it doesn't say anything at all. This is just the moving stuff, the rules of the game in general, but not what I want to know. I want to know how this game is played. Because right now it's still fucking messy. I don't know what am I supposed to do. Besides just going, play with the character in that chapter, and then what else? But I think that's also the fun part of the about this game. Anyway, I should go to bed right now. I'm gonna post. I have to post one for tomorrow, that's for sure. So maybe I'll do two, four of them already. Anyway, guys. One more chapter done. Thank you for being there with me one more time on this video. Not this video, this channel, those videos, this game, whatever you want to call it. This adventure altogether. And consider leaving a comment and subscribing to the channel would be nice. Leave a like on the video if you like it, or dislike it if you didn't. And guys, and girls also, never forget about this. Stay the way you are. You're amazing. See ya.